I'm with the Diplo County Sheriff's Office in Nevada.
Lillian, don't hang up. I got arrested.
Sheba!
For the love of Pete, what are you even doing in Nevada?
I used my allowance to go to Burning They, the gender-neutral Burning Man. Woo! Yeah.
Let's go a little deeper. Deeper. A really stretch. Ow. Are you hurting?
Yeah.
Okay, bud. Let's try something different. Twists.
Okay.
Yeah? How's your shoulder?
Yeah. Well, shitty as usual.
Yeah? I want you to push through, all right? Hold on to that. Grab that. Okay? Ready? How's Kath been doing these days? I haven't seen her in a while.
She's doing fine.
Okay, Granny, a few more reps. You're tougher than this. Push through. Kathy can pull harder than this.
Ow! Ow, 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 ow. You know, look what you made me do.
Morning, Kathy. I haven't seen you in a while.
I know. Tension in the usual spots.
Just let me know how the pressure is. Don't be afraid to pipe up. Breathe with me, okay? I'm gonna go a little deeper. You really are tense today. Is that too hard?
No.
Missed you, Kath.
I know.
All right. Easy. He's gonna fire.
You sure you're all right?
Yes.
This is Duke White, Defense Intelligence. Omar Kavanoff.
Hold up. What are you doing?
Can I ask you a question? Their task force is so intent on finding Surkov. Why haven't we ever heard from them before today?
What the hell is she doing?
Okay, he's ready to talk.
Look closely, what do you
say? Hey!
Just milk and cheese. I didn't see you outside.
Oh, bathroom break. Wait for me next time.
Okay, yeah.
Thanks.
Facing a wall.
Been 2 weeks.
We need an eyewitness to identify the shooter.
Yeah, I know, but like I said, there were a million people there that night. And we don't have anything?
We're looking at everything. We're looking at cell phones. We're looking at every bit of surveillance footage we can find.
No one's talking, or they don't want to be involved.
How do you know that?
Because I know. I was there.
You're telling me you saw Hector Escobar pull out a gun?
No. I mean, I didn't see him. He was behind me. But I mean, you could talk to my friend Gabe.
Gabriel Wessler?
Yeah, the Glock 45.
It was registered under your name. No permit. Well, we can't work with that.
What are you saying to me?
Mr. Hope, we've interviewed everyone who was there, including Miguel's brother, Hector.
But you have to understand, we have no eyewitness, we have no weapon.
Fucking system. Do you think I'm fucking stupid?
Sir. Let us do our job.
Fuck everybody.
Calm down, Mr. Hope.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck everybody.
I say that, but this woman's circumstances has changed. It's dire.
It's terrible.
Yes, it is terrible. Whoa, hey, eyes front, look at me. This woman's life hangs in the balance. You really want her blood on your hands? Is that what you want?
No, no.
Great, then please open that door. Thank you.
Susie. Hi, Susie. Well, I just wanted to thank you so much for your support. It means so much to my husband and me.
I'm a woman for having conviction.
The president just called for you.
I'll call him back from the car.
117 to base.
Go 117.
We found them. We found them.
Hey, Charlie, usual?
Yeah.
Had an extra shot today.
No problem.
Thanks, Tom. Yes, I know. It's been a year since we released a hit album. I will take care of it.
I think it's worth another start to build it up and tear it apart. You wanna tease, try to set it to pause.